Hey, welcome back to another video of Editing Basics. In this video, we are going to learn how to crop a logo in Canva. First of all, go to Canva website and make sure that you are logged into your account. After that, create any one of design or use the template from Canva. Here, add in your element. I'm going to use the template from here. Assume that this is your logo. So, to crop this logo, you can double click on this image or click on edit image button here. And you can see crop option right here. Click on it. After that, select preform and you can crop it how much you like this. And if you click on 1:1 ratio, you cannot do it like a freeform. It will be a square like this. And if you click on 16:9, it will be the ratio of 16:9 like this. And you need to select how much area you want to crop. Also, there are many options here. You can also use the smart crop option from here. So that is how you can crop logo in Canva. Thank you for watching this video. Please do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel and comment down if you have any queries.